There we go. Okay. Let's continue on with some Spider-Man. Okay. Go.
There's somebody willing to listen. You guys play this late?
I was a long haul trucker before I lost my lease. Nights when it's quiet.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh, is that an office? Huh.
partnership with restaurants and grocery stores works great. Any surplus food comes right here.
Huh.
My buddy Flash Thompson's doing his best to fix it. Oh, I had a little mix-up in my apartment.
Good, huh? I mean, you're in the right place. Nothing to be ashamed of.
I know, I hate to take resources from people who need them.
Guess what, pal? Right now, you need them.
You got a point. Thanks, Gloria. This couch is comfortable.
Wait, is that? That's his Uncle Ben. Wow. That is cool. Wow, there's so many things to interact with here. That's really cool. In comic game, so
I can't take this.
You can, and you will.
I'll pay you back soon.
Just ask for help next time. You are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us. Martin.
Sorry to interrupt. I just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
I really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while. But please take care of this. Represents the best part of me.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
That's interesting.
Mr. Lee's okay. Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kind of went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this afternoon?
Oh, I think it was good.
Yeah, we all do. But still, a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. You wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then.
This will be interesting to see what will happen. I love the many different outfits you get in this game. Oh, hey, a side quest. Well, we'll go do that first.
Howard, long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
She's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of the building, rezoned for commercial. We ain't moving a piece to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all the birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them. But with my bad leg and all.
You know what? I'm going out. about I keep an eye out for
him? Hmm, this will be interesting. So we're trying to catch pigeons now. Okay. Oh, we may as well. You get a research token for catching pigeons.
Do they? Oh, thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
Oh, we may as well go do that. Oh, I got it. I got skill points available. I have two available. Ariank, I'll do Ariank next. Just level 18. So there's a total of 12 pigeons. Oh, we might as well go get them all. Because they'll complete the side quest. I like the side quests in this game. They're pretty fun.
So far. Dusty Gray Flex.
Failed it? That's disappointing. I see some crying that we could go fight, but... Go.
Zombies don't care who they hurt, as long as they get what they want.
Got ya. Got ya. There we go. Hey, thanks so much for the lurk, Sharp. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, thanks so much for dropping into the stream. Okay, so that's two. There should be a third one over here. Yeah, these pigeons could be a pain. But we'll see. Unfortunately, there's only 12 of them in total, but yeah.
Thank you.
as the third one. Now we may as well quick travel here to get the fourth one. Us at 6. Born the right trophy, nice. I didn't even know there was a trophy for that. Another one down. Okay. Throughout this building. After we do this, we'll go after the crime. Gotcha. There we go. Okay, so we've cleared all from here. All pigeons, all pigeons there. All pigeons there. There. Not here. Yeah, this one here that we do not have. We can quick travel right here, and it should bring us pretty close by. Oh, I wanted to check where our progression is in the trophies. Not far, 14%, but let's just see. It's actually 27% on these. So there's quite a few. There's quite a few trophies in this game. Okay. Oh, we're gonna get all these. At least we'll do that. I'm still not sure if I'm gonna end up going for the platinum fully. We'll see how I'm feeling as we keep going. At least I'm gonna try to collect everything and do as many like side quests and stuff, and then we'll go from there. Bags? Like, were they the... Give me one moment. Got it. Are you talking about from backpacks? Yeah, backpacks. I got all of them. I collected them all earlier. I have every single one because I got the suit for getting them all. Okay, so we got all the pigeons here. Should have all the pigeons here as well. There is none here. There's one here, so we may as well go here quick and get this one. Oh, no worries. Yeah, I got them all. I did them before I went to the next quest, kind of like what I'm doing with this. The pigeons aren't too horrible, but yeah. Wait a moment. Didn't I have all the research stations done? Could have sworn. Did they add new research stations on as we went? Now I have to go back and just make sure that I, yeah, because apparently I have one that I've not completed here. Yeah, I want to do. How interesting. Yeah, we will quick travel here, without a doubt, and then we'll take on the research station as well. Now that I saw I didn't complete that. In fact, we'll go after that research station first, and then we'll go get the pigeon. Yeah, I thought I had them all complete. Didn't even notice that. But that's fine, we'll go get it now. Here we go. Let's finish the research station. Tomorrow night I'll probably stream with my friend if we get time. So we'll probably be doing some multiplayer. at some point tomorrow night.
They're all susceptible to lightning strikes, which would erase their data banks.
But I'll let everybody know. We'll see, we might stream it. We'll have to see. This is highly dangerous. Oh, come on, they hit me? There better have been a checkpoint. That's some bull. There was no checkpoint. That is ridiculous.
The receiver's energy is giving me a positive charge, which means I'm at a high risk for lightning strikes. I gotta move faster, I'll get zapped.
Oh, you gotta be shitting. Holy moly, that was close. I don't like this mission at all. That's kind of more or less a little bit annoying. More than anything, it's actually quite annoying.
Giant bugs down there.
fast. This is a long process. Should be ending here at any moment.
Okay, now I need to get to Osport County.
So we're gonna be getting close. We just gotta get to Osport Tower now. It's ridiculous. You have to keep avoiding that while you're trying to get those that many at one time. That's just absolutely asinine. Absolutely asinine. That's some bullshit. That's what I call it. Oh, wow, I got it in one go. How the heck did I do that without the lighting? Hey, R&D trophy. What was the trophy for? Was it for completing all? Complete all research stations, so I apparently didn't do it. Okay, well, there we go. We got it. That's exciting. Did you ever get all those cat on your playthrough? Finish up all those research stations.
Hey,
V. Ah, okay.
I've already got plenty of the other kind.
I just posted a new article. Oscorp announced Harry's research stations are providing valuable data.
great. I just wish we could tell Harry.
Mm-hmm. He hasn't returned my calls, which is weird. I know how important this is to him.
Oh yeah, no, I'm really liking the game as well. I just like doing the extra content along with it. If I see collectibles or things to do, I like doing them, especially in the Spider-Man game, because it feels pretty awesome doing all these like different quests. It feels more like you're being Spider-Man, which to me is so cool. There we go. Okay, so what was the pigeon that we were after? It's supposed to be 02 there. How? Where the heck were the pigeons then? 02. Huh, if there's two pigeons there, are they like hidden? Weird. Mm-hmm. To me, it's just strange. Oh, there's a pigeon right there. Okay, now they're appearing. So actually, I wanted to fast travel there. Yep, we'll go do that. In a little bit here, I'm probably gonna get off though for the night. I'll stream for a little while, a little bit longer, but pretty soon here, I think I'm gonna probably go to bed. We can stream longer tomorrow night. Because I shouldn't have anything the next day, well, too early at least.
Have you ever been driving along?
No, I've never heard her scream that or no. Got it. There we go.
Hey.
Let's head there and go get this pigeon now. Yeah, but no worries, Kat. Yeah, no worries. I fully understand. Oh, that's kind of cool. I don't use TikTok though, so for me, it probably would not be all that, like, I don't know how beneficial it would be for me, because I just do not use TikTok. It's just not my thing. Unfortunately. Side quests up here too. Oh, the last two are right here. Interesting. Well, we may as well go here because we can get that one for this out there. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I'll have to look into a cat. Just let me know. Send me a message about it, and we can definitely try to look into it more. We can try to learn how to use it. Yeah. Yeah, it could be a cool way to, for an interactive way with my community as well. So, yeah. You, there we go, there's 11. Let's get the final one and then we'll finish this side quest. And then there's another side quest right there. So not bad. Oh, okay, yeah, that sounds good, Kat. We'll definitely have to set up to do that. Yeah, a voice call would definitely be helpful. Because I have a few things I'm looking to try to get set up and done.
No, there it goes.
A trophy for Pigeon Hunter. Nice, we got the trophy for Pigeon Hunter as well. Not bad. What's the percentage on the platinum, I want to know. I didn't check that when I was looking at the trophies before. 8.6, that's a pretty high percentage for a platinum. So definitely must not be too horribly difficult to get, because yeah, that's exceptionally high for a platinum trophy. What's next for a side quest?
I don't know what that is.
No one does. That's the best.
understand what the heck am I trying to get a picture of? To get this one. I see the barcode, but I don't see how the heck you're supposed to do it. See it now. Got it. That sounds as bad as the kidnapping. Oh god.
Where's the other car?
Oh, there it is.
It's close to buildings. This'll take finesse.
We figured it out. We just gotta get it when falling from the building.
Got it.
There we go.
This is totally unofficial, but I'm hearing some of my fans decided to bring you a little care package. I think they're saying you're
far from here. I need to hurry.
Did you do this all the side quests, Kat, at least? Because the side quests are pretty cool. They seem to add quite a bit to the game. So far.
Cameras everywhere. This is it. Can you hear me? Hold on. I'm gonna rip the door down.
Whoa, one moment. Sorry, Buckets. Yeah, thanks so much for stopping, Bucket, though. Oh, jeez. In the web, I love it. That was great. We're gonna be going on a raid here very soon. Might check and see what the next mission entails. And then we'll go from there. But yeah, that was cool. I'll head to the next mission, see what it entails, and then I'll decide if I'm gonna if I'll finish it or leave it for tomorrow. There was a new one, like a wrestler suit. Oh, that's kind of interesting. Interesting, so I have to, have to do that first in order to unlock it. Oh, okay. Oh, this is cool. Isn't this the suit he wears in, like, the first Spider-Man movie? Oh, that is so cool. I love that they're bringing suits from, like, the different movies, the comics. That is so cool. Oh, thanks so much for the raid, Exodus. Do you want me to call you Exodus? Hey, welcome in. Thanks so much for the raid. Hope you're doing well tonight. We're getting towards the end of the stream, unfortunately, but yeah. We'll be going on another raid, so I'm here shortly. But yeah, thanks so much for joining. I'll be back again tomorrow. I'm doing well, with the exception that it's about 4 in the morning my time, but yeah. Thanks so much for the giving the shout out, Kat. Yeah, definitely go give Exodus a follow. And let me know if that's okay with you if I call you Exodus. Ah, it's 11 a.m. your time. Cool. Also, if you wouldn't mind, Kat, could you type in the command for my Discord as well? Oh, Exodus or Rain. Okay, sounds good. Either one. Okay. I'll probably call you Exodus just because I have one other person that's comes in the channel that I call Rain as well. Thanks so much, Kat. Yeah, definitely go check out my Discord because I post when I go live in there and all kinds of fun stuff in there, and it's a good way to get to know the community as well. But yeah, I'm going to Spider-Man currently. Oh, thanks so much for the follow, Exodus. I always keep my follower alert based off of the current game we're playing. So cool that they even put that kind of attention into detail. They even put in that move he does in the arena in Spider-Man 1. The attention to detail is amazing. Wow, they really put attention to detail in this game.
Seems like they just want to tear the city down.
Interesting, okay. So, the King of the Ring, you'd web throw enemies without having to web them. Oh, interesting. That is so cool, man. Fisk Construction, huh? Some shady business going on here, probably.
Got this? I got this.
Oh, I see. So that move kind of like throws him back. That's interesting. Yep, that is so cool. I love that they did the focus bar, so that way the focus bar does like certain like those combo, like those are bigger attacks. It changes them based off of the suit you're wearing. That is so cool to be kind of like what Spider-Man would have done with that suit.
You got what you came for. You don't need to kill a stick.
Yeah, I think that's excellent.
Not today.
Saved him.
Hey, Willy.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell them.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. Slip it off.
That was awesome.
Sure, sure. Better swing around the outside and look at this man.
Wait, was crazy. Guy glitched a little bit for a little ticket. Crazy. Oh, not good.
Hey, big guy.
Boy.
Come on.
Right after this mission, we're gonna go on a raid, so this will be the end of stream. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're doing well. We're getting ready to go on a raid, unfortunately, but thanks so much for the follow. I'll be back again streaming tomorrow. But yeah, right after this mission, I'm going to probably go on a raid. But yeah, I hope you're doing well, and let me know if I said your name correctly, or if you want me to call you something differently. That means no spoilers, because this is the very first playthrough I am going through Spider-Man. So this is a blind playthrough. That's kind of what that means, sorry. That was confusing. Yeah. Yeah, this is my very first playthrough. Where did it end up? The helicopter. Oh, over here. Ah, he got away. Demons escaped. That was unfortunate. Yeah, no worries. As long as it's not a major spoiler, I'm pretty good about it. Obviously, I want to be able to experience the story and stuff without anything too crazy getting spoiled. Helicopter and try to stick with it. No, this is the very first Spider-Man game on the PS4. Amazing. Oh, okay. Thanks so much for joining. Abneet and Ab, yeah, thanks so much for joining my Discord. But yeah, thanks so much for joining it. I always post when I when I go live. Oh, Miles! Yeah, I never realized Miles Morales was in this Spider-Man game. That caught me off guard. But I've never beaten it, so. Level 19. But that's pretty cool. Okay. Well, this seems like a good place to end the stream, though. But before I go, I was just gonna say thanks for joining my Discord, because that's a good way of seeing when I go live. I always post in there when I go live. My Twitter as well is another good place, which I'll leave that there as well in the channel if you want to join. If you want to go give my Twitter a follow. There you go. And we're going to go raid someone. For anybody that's in here that has enough channel points, let me know if you want to go on a raid. Or pick someone to go on a raid. I mean. Otherwise, I'm going to find someone. So I'll take a look as well. Ah, no worries. But at least if you're in my Discord, you'll see when I go live. It's a good way to get to know more people in the community. Good way, like, to talk to each other in there, and in the many channels. And you can recommend new games, anything. Do you stream Abneynav as well, or Abneynav? Yeah, if you stream as well, let me know. Ah, okay, no worries, Kat. No worries. I'll find someone. But yeah, I'll be back again tomorrow night. And yeah, we're probably gonna do movie nights in the near future as well on Discord. So that's another thing we'll be doing as well in there. Let's see. Yeah, I don't see why not, as long as it's not something crazy, like, inappropriate. I mean, I could definitely see it being okay. I think I know who we're going to go raid tonight. I'm going to send you guys over to a good friend of mine. Yeah, I haven't raided him in a while. I've seen him on a couple of nights, but I haven't raided him in a while. We're going to go raid Red Maniac, his name is. So yeah, we'll go give him some support. He plays some Call of Duty, so that should be fun. He's a really cool guy. It's a follower only chat, so, but that's fine. We'll go raid him still. So, okay, I'll see you guys, and I'll be back again tomorrow. I'm gonna stop the recording and.